remember with your door, Claire?
White.
And does it have any symbols on? Or is it just a handle?
It's got a number.
What number is that?
52.
I want you to put your hand forward now and push that door and step into that soul group. And tell me, looking around, what do you see?
Just a big room.
Mm-hmm.
Loads of people in lines.
What are they doing? Just ask him that and see what he says to you. Why are those souls in line?
Meditation.
Oh, they're going to a meditation. What is the purpose of your soul group? Ask your father, what does your soul group do? Do you work with colour or sound or healing?
To bring everyone together.
And see if there's someone that stands out more than the rest. Who is that person?
The tall white man. A suit.
A suit? What colour is his suit?
Black.
And ask him if he's got a message for you.
Marriage? No. In the next life I will get married.